12 News' Portia Young talked to local home builders who say they're testing the waters.
And one type of buyer in particular is diving right in, new at 10.
Sounds gone silent the past 2 years echo through the subdivision in Pewaukee. New homes are being built, perhaps signaling the worst is over.
We did have a good month of January, but year over year, the permit activity between the 2 months of 2010 and 2011 hasn't changed that dramatically. But what has changed is the pickup in traffic and interest so far from people out there that are seriously looking to buy.
More than traffic is up for Regency Builders, which makes luxury homes.
The market is jumping back hard. I'm in a Builder 20 group, a national group, and we have members from Scottsdale, Colorado, Dayton, all over across the country. All of the high-end construction is bouncing back hard. It's coming fast. It happened about a month and a half, 2 months ago.
In the last 5 weeks, John Shainhider says he put 6 homes into design and has signed 2 significant building contracts. Both builders say more people with good credit and money to spend are dusting themselves off on the sidelines.
Portia, it's been fantastic. The cleansing was necessary. Our industry needed to be cleansed in 2006, but it's been a long run. I'm so glad it's over, and I'm hoping that we can sustain this.
These builders speak optimistically, cautiously, fully aware that the housing market is still in a world of hurt. When the economy is healthy, builders start about 1 million homes a year. That number was less than 600,000 last year, according to the Federal Housing Department.
Signs of the recession are still apparent here at Victoria Station. It's bank-owned, which Tim O'Brien says cut the lot prices almost in half.
Tim O'Brien admits that the activity here is mostly because of the bank partnership. He knows more foreclosures are still on the horizon and there's a glut of existing homes.
Competing with existing homes, we found that not only can we compete from just a cost of maintenance and utility, you know, that monthly cost after you buy the home, but also, too, our prices have come down to be very competitive with an existing home.
A competitive edge dangling on a housing market blade poised to cut deeper at any moment. But for now, they're eyeing the light at the end of a very dark tunnel. In Waukesha County, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
Both builders say an uptick in interest rates recently has also spurred some of the home building movement. Numbers released last week from the government show housing starts on single-family homes nationally actually fell 1% from December.